Things are not getting better. Although it seems they figured the critters out already.
Others did before and died anyway. It's too late. We must go.
But...
it's not just about this island anymore, Hugo. We need to leave or we'll doom everything.
What is it now?
You're the Countess's guests, aren't you? Are you hurt?
No.
We have orders to escort you safely to the palace.
Actually, we were about to leave.
You have guests.
Guests? Who?
Your mother and a boy.
Of course.
Do you think she's going to scold us?
I don't know. I...
we should go see her. It's been a long time.
Yes. We can't run away from this, I guess.
Wow. Look at the two of you. Only a mum can have such power over someone. All right. You know what? I'll head to the harbor and prepare the boat. You join me as soon as you can.
Take this. Whatever happens, keep this flame alive, all right?
Yes. Be careful.
Don't worry. I've learned from both of you.
Lead the way, then.
What can we tell her?
The truth. We found what we came for. And I'm the one to blame.
I'll defend you.
My hero. Is the palace going to hold, sir?
For now. The count opened the gates to the people. There's so many dead and wounded.
You've seen that.
Careful! Stay back!
It's like we're being swallowed. Where can we?
Shh! Yes. Where did it get it?
You're safe as long as you stay inside this light. But outside, without light.
Yes. We know.
Anyway, you're safe now. Until we've got everybody regrouped.
No!
This is but a test of child's senses. He was not your slave.
Are the rats really announcing his death?
Through there.
Why is he killing us?
You too.
Rats. Pray to him. Just pray.
Mommy!
You're here.
My God, you're alive. Mother, come here. Please, come here. Mother, how are you? Your head? It's fine, don't worry. How did you find us? You left quite a trail behind you. But tell me, is it the one? This island?
The one from your dream.
There was another carrier, like me.
Another carrier?
Yes. Back in the 6th century. A child called Basilius. We found him chained in an order prison designed especially for him.
What?
I think they panicked when he reached his last threshold. They took him away from his protector. Locked him in there to contain what would happen next.
A new plague? In the 6th century, that's...
The Justinian plague. We knew it was connected to the macula, but... So it started here. With this Basilius.
But it was not his fault. He was just all alone and scared.
Yes. Mother, Magister Vodan said Hugo is condemned. But this is what the Order believes. Based on their mistake in the past with Basilius. If he'd had his protector, like Hugo has us, I'm almost sure nothing would have happened. Think about it. During the last months on the road, the times when it was quiet, everything was just fine. He was fine.
That's true.
Something tells me that if we settle down somewhere safe and live there as a family...
Maybe the plague would stop with time.
It would stop getting worse.
Fear really clouded our minds, didn't it? Except yours, Protector.
Yes.
Remember that house we have in the mountains? We'll be great there.
We'll be big and tall.
Sorry to interrupt. The Count wants to see you.
Me? Now? But we were about to leave.
He is the Count of Provence, my lady.
Yes. We'll wait for you. For now, we're safer here than outside anyway.
Fine. Take me to him.
Seeing you is the urgent matter. Act with dignity in his presence. These are dark times. He's touched, like any of us.
Right. I will.
Now, I want to know where those rats come from. Send scouts. If we can find a way to slow them, stop them, or send them to hell, it'll be worth the risk.
Sire... She's here.
Good. This is a war unlike any other. But it is still a war. Dismissed. And have faith. It's not over yet.
Yes, sir!
Come. I need you.
Very well.
Count.
So you survived those beasts?
Barely. I'm sorry. For your land.
A lord should know that no peace lasts forever. But I confess that after years of war, I had dared to hope that this one would.
I understand. The scars are still so vivid. They fill the mind when you want only rest. Sorry, I...
No, no. That's exactly it.
It's only human. I think.
You're right. But it doesn't stop you from being there when battle calls.
Yes. Is the child really coming?
All the signs are here.
You mean the rats?
Not only the rats. Come. You'll see for yourself.
Yes.
Yeah.
cells. This damn voice. Never truly yours.
I feel so full of him.
Hugo won't heal the wounds of your past. He will fill no void in you. You'll die. Everybody will.
No! He will be loved. He will shine like a brighter sun. Repel this darkness, and I'll just be a mother. Watching the first steps of a god.
Shut up! You have no claim to this family!
Amicia!
How are you still alive?
Where's Hugo?
Inside, go! Run!
At last!
Sorry, my love, but this one's a hell of a fighter. Now this. This is an invitation I can't refuse. You caught me by surprise. I'm impressed. You're quite something, you know. You face me, thinking with all your soul that you can defeat me.
I can. You won't have my brother.
Such dedication. You have a burning fire inside you. But a flame without discipline doesn't make a soldier. It consumes them from within.
I'm not a soldier.
Oh, I know. You fight because you don't have the choice. I chose this life. This is why you'll fail.
Talk about cowards!
Steady your stance. Stand your ground. Grip that sword properly. You're a disgrace to it. You never fight to defend yourself. Fight to kill, to conquer.
Whatever! You're still a coward!
Who do you think you are to defy me?
I'm Amicia to Rune!
Shut up!
And I kneel to no one!
Shut up! Just fine.
No! No! Please,
stop! Please stop!
From one mother to another.
Enough games, Victor. This is not what we're here for.
I'm sorry. War took its toll on my husband. He gets carried away sometimes. I admire you. Your children are strong. Your bonds are strong. When I was her age, I could only wish for this kind of love. But it's not just about us. For love is meant to be shared, to be turned into light, shone over the whole world. Such is the fate of the Child of Embers.
Love can kill Emily. By the time you realize that, it will be too late.
For now, it will be quick.
I'm so proud of you.
Take it down, Kumo!
They'll come for blood!
blood! Let the rats eat them!
What are you doing?
We're making you pay! Keep going, Hugo!
Whoa! What? What is that?
Stop! I won't hurt you, my child! It's her you want! Shut up! You will all die!
Give us your blood!
Too close! They're far too close!
You have to
did it. Come on, Hugo.
son.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Sorry.
that the Count was so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for honour.
They're hanging the walls down. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get on the way and we get out of here. We need to jump down.
Yeah.
Yes. We have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've been together quite betrayed.
Come on.
This is the goal. It's just
Yes. Wait. Calm down now. That's for you, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his. Your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You are her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget them. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.